Seeing an explosive ordnance disposal technician running is usually a pretty bad thing, but not today. On this day, members of the 319th EOD Company on Camp Murray, Washington, ran 5 kilometers wearing an 80-pound bomb suit. The reason for their run?
And this is a memorial 5K. Every year in March, the family of Senior Airman Michael Burris, who's an Air Force EOD tech that I knew from a former deployment, they do a 5K run in honor of him the first weekend of March back in his hometown in Georgia, in honor of not only him, but all of our fallen brothers and sisters.
Running 5 kilometers is normally hard enough for some people, but when you add the bomb suit, it made the soldiers dig down deep for that extra bit of inspiration to keep going.
I had names running through my head. Tom Rao, John, Brian Berkey, Mikey Burris, all the guys that I knew that aren't with us anymore. So we remember is kind of our theme. So we got to do those things that it shows to show that we're remembering every day and keeping those memories alive.
For the Washington National Guard, I'm Staff Sergeant Jason Kreis.
How are you doing so far?
Living the dream.